Hey guys, my name is Danica and I am a group fitness instructor outside of Chicago. Amber is my friend who lives in California and she and I work for the same company. We're both furloughed right now and making fitness work from the comfort of our own home. But we hit it off because of our love of fitness and especially kettlebell. But today the equipment you're going to need is a pair of heavy dumbbells and a mat, maybe some water and a towel. We've got some Tabata coming at you. So we've got HIIT intervals with strength and cardio, great for getting those heart rates up, great for strengthening muscles. So if you're ready, let's dive in. All right, gang, with Tabata, I love to elevate our heart rate to make sure that we preview some of the moves so we can get our muscles warmed up. So join me in this diving place. You ready? If you're looking for low impact today, we're gonna offer suggestions every step of the way, so you can always march it out, no problem. Looking good. Strong arms here. Core is tight, even though we're about 15 seconds into our warm up. I'm asking you to engage that core. Four, three, two, step touch. Just side to side. There you go. Once you have those feet, full foot, landing on that floor, add a little pull. It's pull, pull, pull. Making sure those shoulder blades come back and down behind you. Looking good. Four, three, here comes a hamstring curl. So take that heel, bring it up to your booty. And once you get to your feet, let's add those arms. Open up to that chest. I can't help it, Amber, I'm excited. Big fly. You ready for a change? We're gonna sink into a squat. Coming up next. Four, three, two, drop it low. Bring your hips down, come up. Waking up these hip flexors. So we're gonna put them to work today. Waking those heels. Down and reach. Option to stay here or you add a little plyometric. It's down and up. Down and up. Looking good, you're here for four. Three. Two, last one, right arm cross your body, cross right and left. Turn that whole torso towards that opposite wall. Pushing through that palm. Toe is gonna point towards that floor and you're gonna accentuate that glute activation here. Make it count, good. Keep it going. We're here for four, three, two, let's reach over our head. Reach right and left. That's it, come on. Four, here's three, here's two. Your right leg steps it back. Step it back, come taller again. Back, same leg, back. Little change. And slowly we take a lateral. Three, good thing you're ready. Two, step it out, lateral, lunge, bring it up, lunge, and taller. Four, we switch legs, three, go a little warmer. Two, one, left leg sits back, step it back, come tall, back, come tall. Core is tight, so we protect that lower back here. Here's four, and three, and two, you know where we're going. Left leg steps it out. Lunge, bring it in. Good. Toes and knees tracking each other, pointing that same direction. Four, three, two, jumping jack, hit it. Good. Four, three, two, we're gonna walk it out. One, walk it out. We need a plank, we keep up those jumping jacks right here. Go. That's it. Booty's down. Backs are neutral. Looking straight down that floor between those fingers. We're good for four. Three. Two. One. Walk it up. Feeling a little warmer. Good. Reach up towards that ceiling. so they're ready for you. Let's run over to you.
You guys, my name is Amber. I am so excited to bring you this workout with my girl Danica. We're gonna bring you some Tabata right now. We're gonna sweat it out. So remember, 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. It's gonna burn, it's gonna sweat. It's gonna be amazing. And because I love her, the woman's amazing. Like Supergirl, Wonder Woman, all of it. We're gonna grab our weights. Bend your knees, this is what it's gonna look like. Let me show you first. You're gonna have your weights at your chest. You're gonna have your toes turned out and your knees and toes go in the same direction. Give me a nice sumo squat. We're gonna do a rotational lunge. We're gonna go into a sumo and then we're gonna do another rotational lunge. Okay, that's move one. Move two, your toes are gonna be forward. You're gonna do a lateral glide. You're gonna take it over right, glide it over, bring it up like you're making a triangle. You want your upper body to stay tall, okay? Are we ready to feel good? Let's do it. Pump your own music if you can't hear mine. Grab those weights. You're gonna bring them to your chest. Toes turned out. Let's hit it. Sumo. Rotate. Sumo. Rotate. You want your knees to follow your second toes. Right here. Down. Take your time. You don't have to do it fast. Just squeeze, marinate in that a little bit. All right, bend down, put them down, shake it out. Move two, bend your knees, pick it up, load up at the chest, toes forward. We're gonna do a lateral glide. Take it right, slide it across, bring it up, making that triangle. You wanna keep your body, upper body strong. Lift it, proud chest, core, definitely engaged, breathing. Adductors, screaming, put it down, shake it out. That's your first one. We got more, pick them up, load them up at the chest, toes turned out, let's sumo, sumo, lateral, come on, sumo, you got it, because it burns so good. Woo. Come on, squeeze, make sure you're rotating the whole leg, okay? Put it down. I don't want you cranking a knee, hurting a knee. Shake it out. Bend your knees, pick them up, load up the chest, toes forward. Lateral glide, let's hit it. Woo! Let's take it over. Yes. Stay tall, stay lifted. So beautiful, come on. Medicine for the soul right here. Finish it. Bend your knees, put them down. You guys, killing it. Let's hit it again. Grab those weights, bend those knees. Load up the chest, toes out, let's go. Down. Right here. Come on, squeeze. Woo, you get a little wobbly? That's okay, it's because we're human. And it happened. That's okay. Put it down. Shake it out. You feeling it? You feeling a little wet there? Starting to sweat? Hope so. Heart's going. Let's go. Lateral glide. Up. Lateral. Come on. Chest lifted. Slide it across, okay? Your booty is sliding across a bar. Okay, you've got like a low bar behind your butt. You're just feeling your butt slide down that bar. Keep contact with the bar. Bend your knees. You guys crushing it. Let's do this. Grab those weights. Chest. Toes turned out. Hit it. Come on. Come on. That's right. Now, I'm looking forward to the day where I can be in the room with Danica and we can sweat together. I'm gonna tell you, it's gonna be a party that day. We're gonna have fun. Bend the knees, shake it out. Dance back to those weights. Grab them, don't trip. At the chest, toes forward, lateral glide. Feeling it? Feeling a burn? Yeah. Come on. Feel it.
few minutes and open, and then she pulls out that, right? All right, guys, all you need for these moves are one weight. So set the other one down. We got two moves here that we're gonna bounce back and forth between in this superset. Move number one is a wood chopper. So imagine you're holding an axe, and I want you to watch my legs, okay? Because they're gonna move here and pivot, all right? So take that axe, chop. You're locking it right here, firing up those obliques. So, right, motion, the laws of motion want you to keep moving around, but we're using muscles to stop us. So we're here, lock, okay? Careful of that back, so important to engage that core. That's move one. Move two, same side, weight is above us. We're doing a lateral knee repeater. So we're just gonna cross our body right here. Heart rates are going to come up. With Amber's moves, awesome strength training. Here's where that HIIT comes, right? That interval training, and we're driving heart rates up. So, if you all ready, let's chop some wood, gang. Go. 20 seconds of work at a time. Lock it. Core tight. Up, down. Toes, knees, follow one another. Lock. Lock. Keep it up. Come on. Looking good. And already, that's time. First 20 seconds complete. So, heart rate's up. Knee coming towards that chest above our navel. Go. If this starts to be too much, consider setting the weight down or slowing your speed. Whatever it takes to keep moving. Shoulders gonna feel that fire in a hurry here. Come on. Time. Okay, we got this. Got the other side to do though. So if you're ready, lift that weight. Wood chopper. Lock. Up. Lock. Low impact. Doesn't mean low intensity, does it? Up, down. Bring your eyes along with you. Let them stretch that weight. Ton. Woo! Another 20 seconds coming at us. Lateral knee repeater. Good thing you're ready, because here we go. 20 seconds. We got shoulders. We got core. We got hip flexors and quads. Put them all together. You got this lateral knee repeater. We're challenged, but it's a good challenge. Keep breathing. Time. Ma. That got intense. We're halfway through though, this is good news. Ready? Chop some wood. Go. Lock it. Up, lock. Down and up. You feel that weight want to keep moving? And you stop it. Up, down. Great. I know. I'm there with you. It's intense. Get ready. Knee repeater starts now. Go. Down and up. You can focus on the 20 seconds. You can focus on the muscle fatigue, or you can focus on you getting stronger, on you trying a new move and moving your body differently. Time. Woo! Two more rounds. Other side. Wood chopper, go. Down, up. Lift, lock it. Sky, pocket. I didn't do that to rhyme. But it works. Keep moving. Squeeze those glutes at the top right here. Up, down. Breathe. Breathing heavier. Oh good, it's working. Ready. Knee repeater. Last one. Go. Did I do this? I'm not sure now. Well, hope you hit both sides. Yeah, that's real great. Get it off. Come on. Story of my life. Why are you with this muscle? time. Hey, full minute to recover here. Coming to Amber. She's gonna talk to you about our next moves. This is your chance to grab a drink, towel off, active recovery before we dive right back in.
I hope you're feeling it. Here's how it's gonna look for this block. You're gonna want a mat. We're gonna come down to the ground. First and foremost, if you have weak wrists or if you don't wanna come down, you can lean against a sturdy table or your couch. If you do have weak wrists and you wanna come down to the floor, you want a little stability, you're gonna go ahead and put a roll in your mat. That's gonna lift the heels of your hands up off the ground. That's gonna help a little bit. Our first move, we're gonna stack our shoulders right over our wrists, keep our booty down, keep your neck in alignment, your gaze is above your fingertips. You're gonna give me four sets of mountain climbers. That's 1, 2, 3, 4. Four plank jacks. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's move one. Move two, you're gonna give me a push-up to a half genie rotation. Push-up, half genie, rotate up. Your legs are staggered. You're gonna come up, push-up, switch to the other side. You got it? It's gonna look so good. It's gonna be good. Let's get ready. This. Shoulders down. Remember, keep everything in alignment. Let's do it. Run it. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on. 1, 2, 3. Yes. Squeeze those booties in your thighs. Let's go. Finish. Take a break. Shake out those wrists. We're gonna come down. Push up. Half genie. Rotation. The amazing Paul Katani does these. Let's do it. Let's try it. Push up. Half genie. Rotate. Push up. Let's go. Rotate. Squeeze. Tall, beautiful lines. Yes. Breathe it out. We're gonna go into those four sets of mountain climbers, not four singles. Let's do it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Plank, jack, yes, yes. Come on, hold it. 2, 3, 4. Plank, 2, 3, 4.
Push up, rotate, reach for the stars.
crushed it. Good job. Love it. Keep it up. Let's go.
All right. You're going to want your mat for one of our moves. You can even fold it in half, all right? But for our first move, we're utilizing two dumbbells. Here's what's going to happen. We've got a reverse lunge. So you're going to come back into that reverse lunge position, arms are at your side. Come on back, two 90-degree angles here, and then you've got this upright row. So it's down, nice and close to your body like a rolling pin, right there, okay? Move one. Move two, set one weight off to the side. We're just going to be holding one right here, right ahead. You're going to come down into a kneeling position. These are called surrenders, only you're not surrendering, okay? So you're going to come on up and launch. Do it again. Down, up, launch. If you're looking for low impact, consider kneeling, standing, squeezing through those glutes, okay? We're going to talk about the why when we get to that move, okay? But first, grab those weights, right leg coming back behind you, tall chest here, stand nice and tall, ready, go, down, upright row, do it again, big pull, driving those elbows up towards the ceiling, staying on the same leg for the full 20 seconds, squeeze through those glutes right here, driving through that planted left heel as we stand. Time. Set one weight off to the side. You don't need it. Meet me in that kneeling position. Ready? Go! Now I want you to focus. What leg are you meeting with? Because you can alternate every round. Each rep can be different. You can stay on the same side for 20 seconds and then switch. Get some air there. Time. All right, grab that other weight. Feels lonely. Feels left out. Left leg now. Stepping behind you. Those 10 seconds in between go fast. No time to waste. Down and up. Chest stays tall. Core stays tight. Glute squeeze right here. As you drive through that heel, you squeeze those glutes. Close to your body. Time. Let's talk why. Maybe you have kids, and you kneel with them on the floor and you play with them, and then it's time to get up. Maybe you gotta put something on that bottom shelf, right? Your Tupperware drawer, and you gotta get up. Maybe you drop something, and you gotta get up. Maybe you bend down to tie your shoes, and you gotta get up. This is functional strength. You are down and up all day, every day. Take a break. Two weights. Back to that first leg. Ready. Step it back. 90. Upright row. Go. Squeeze through those shoulder blades at the top. Come on, gang. We got 20 seconds to fill. Exhale as you stand. We're exhaling through that exertion. Break. One weight over. Ha ha. Kneel. Take a load off. Not gonna work. Up. Launch. Remember, if you want to stand, squeeze. Gotta get down to get up. Right? Or is it you gotta get up to get down? What's that other coach just said? Am I dating myself? Great. And one more. Ready. Left leg behind you. Let's do this. Damn. Whoop. We're almost through. We got one more round of each right here. And then we recover. And then we jump right back in with Amber. Come on. Make every rep count. Way to work right to that bell. Get your weight. Final 20 seconds. No problem. No problem. Now, dig a little deep. Let's finish strong. You started strong. Maybe a little naive. You didn't know what you're going to be getting. Maybe Amber and I. But you started strong. yesterday, I always finish strong. Launch. Get a little higher. Just really have a few to go. Make it count. That's time. Whoo, that's right. Well, keep feeling good. Be a little sweaty. And we're ready for you.
All right, guys. Another block coming right at you. Take a minute. Reset. Towel off. Take a big sip of air through your nose. Let me show you what's coming. You're going to use two weights. We're going to be in a staggered stance, bent over, row position. You're going to keep your shoulders back and engaged, chest open, row. Stand up to curl, and then bend a row. Switch sides. Okay? Curl, row. Your next movement, we're going to be here. You're going to stop 90 degrees, bicep curl from the top down. Stop here, curl it back up, squat, overhead press. All right? That's what it's going to look like. You've got this. You got some music. Embrace it. It's going to be good. Roll it out. We're going to get sweaty again. Bring it to you. Now, remember when you're hinging forward, your booty's back, your back is straight. We're going to bend down. We're going to grab those weights. The first move is that staggered stance. We're going to lean over. Row. Row, switch sides. Come on. Right here. Squeeze. Row. Curl. Yes. Rhomboids, delts, biceps. Yes. All of it. Put it down. Bend those knees. Shake it out. We're going to do that bicep from the top. Top down. Stop at 90 degrees. Pick up those weights. Let's go. Top down, 90 degrees. Squat, overhead press, top down, squat, overhead press. Make sure you're keeping the shoulders down, away from the ears. Come on. Yes. Rest it out. We're gonna do that row. I'm gonna show you from the side.
Feel the burn. You got it. Take it home.
behind me. Come on, squat. Right in the shoulder with those weights. Right here. Push it back. Push it up. Come on. Burn with me. I almost had a brain fart there.
Relax your body.
You're awesome.
I want you to pay attention to how my girl Amber looks like she's ready to walk the runway even now. And I just look more and more like a drowned rat. All right, just one weight needed for this move. Put a couple pieces together. So you're gonna set that weight down in front of you. We have a full burpee. What do I mean by full burpee? I mean you're gonna high five that mat with your boobies or chest. We're coming all the way down to that floor. So here's that burpee all the way down. Come up, grab that weight. Arms stay nice and close to your ears. Tricep extension, let's give them two, yeah? Back down, all the way up. Bring it up, two tricep extensions. Okay, that's move one, move two. We come down to that floor. Alrighty, coming into a glute bridge position. We're gonna lower down as we lift that weight overhead and then bring it back up. Down, up, down, up. Squeezing through those glutes. We're gonna hit our triceps, shoulders, and lats with that little pullover. I say we have some work to do, gang. Ready? Go! Full burpee, you know what that means! Grab that weight, up. Two hinge tricep extensions. Do it again. How's it going? Heart rate's up yet? Good. Keep moving. Fill this full time. Time. Hang on to that one weight. Come on down to your mat. Come into a glute bridge. Weight starts at your hips. Lower and lift with control here. Squeeze through those glutes. Down and up. Woo! Weight to those heels. Lift. With control, we bring that weight over our head so it doesn't just drop down. And your booty is playing hard to get. Break. So that booty never rests on the mat. Think of it like a Monday night, not a Saturday night. Ready? We got that full burping. Start now, go. Chest says hello to that mat. No social distancing here. Down, lower. Whoop. Now we know a burpee can be low impact, right? You want to step it back, step it forward, you got that option. That's time. Join me on that mat. Glute bridge is coming at us. Just if you're ready. Here we go. Ooh, down, up, down, up. Squeeze. Core stays tight every step of the way. So you don't have permission to relax that core just because your arms are coming overhead. Just because there's lots of moving parts here doesn't mean we get sloppy. Time. Weight down. Get ready. Burpee's coming at us. Get stiff. Go! Now we're going to protect our back as we lift that weight. How do we do that? We make sure that we're in that strong squat before we pick up. So a strong foundation before we add movement. Woo, time. Meet me at that mat, shall we? Start in that glute bridge position. Booty off the mat, go. 20 seconds starts now. 20 seconds of work. That's 20 opportunities to get stronger. 20 opportunities to challenge these muscles. 20 opportunities to get better, fitter, best version of you. Final round of each. Moving a little slower, and you're doing this Tabata exactly the right way. It should be hard to complete this last round. Come on, make it count. Added a little bit of speed here, doesn't mean we don't practice good form. So we hinge at the elbow, do it again. Woo! that. Final round. Ready. Glute bridge, here we go. You're gonna feel so accomplished, so proud, so simultaneously fatigued and energized after this workout. Whew, let's finish it. Relax your body. We made it. You know what we need? We need a proper cool down. You know who would be great at that? Amber. Hey, babe.
All right, it's time to cool down. So all you gotta do is get that mat, lay on it, and just relax. All right, lay on your back. I want you to focus on your breath first before anything else. So just breathe. We're just gonna breathe it in. All right. Lay down, nice and easy.
We're just gonna lay down.
Breathe. Keep breathing. Just lay there and breathe. Baby, we control the sun. You got it. Baby, let's be quiet now. And breathe. One more big sip of air. Bringing that right knee towards that chest.
Stretches here. Take the time to give your body what it needs. We did a lot of movement. I do recommend that we stay and do a couple arm movements here, releasing everything. You did so much goodness for yourself today. You're going to feel the benefits of this beyond right now. Open your arms up. Give yourself a big hug. Round the shoulders in. Oh, yes. Melt into that hug. It's like you've been waiting for that hug. And stand tall and open it again. One more time. Hug yourself and then melt into that hug. You guys killed it. So fun. So good. Danica, you're a rock star. Thanks for doing this with me, for mashing up. I had fun. I hope you guys had fun too. Let us know what you think. Have a good day.